हेलो क्लास सेकंड स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर इंग्लिश टू बुक। लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद द चैप्टर वी वर रीडिंग, चैप्टर 8। लेट्स कंटिन्यू। जिम्बो थिंक्स फॉर सम टाइम एंड सेज, ओके कम विद मी फॉर अ राइड, आई शो यू समथिंग। सो देन जिम्बो थिंक्स फॉर सम टाइम एंड देन व्हाट ही सेड दैट कम विद मी फॉर अ राइड एंड आई वॉन्ट टू शो यू समथिंग। देन Kitty thinks for a few seconds and then hops, repeat this word hops, H-O-P-S, hops on Zimbo's back. Then Kitty thinks for some time and what he did, he jumps on the, hops means jump karke, wo kahan pe baith gaya, he jumped on Zimbo's back. Zimbo goes to the lake in the middle of the jungle. Then Zimbo kahan gaya, he took Kitty to the lake which was in the middle of the jungle. Look Kitty, can you see Gappu the monkey? Then the Zimbo asked the Kitty that can you see the monkey whose name was Gappu? Yes, he is sitting on, repeat this word, Zumba, Z-O-O-M-B-A, Zumba the elephant. So he says, Kitty says that yes, he was sitting on Zumba's back, who was the elephant. Elephant name was Zumba. Correct. Every time, repeat this word, correct. C-O-R-R-E-C-T, correct. Every time he needs a shower, he climbs on to Zumba's back. So he says that every time, whenever the monkey needs a shower, the Gappu needs shower, what he did, he always climbs on the Zumba's back. Zumba's and Gappu play together even though they are different. And the Gappu and Zumba's, they always play together even though they were different. Wo dono alag the. And they always play together. Who? Zumba the elephant and Gappu the monkey, they always play together even though they were different. वो दोनों अलग थे फिर भी वो हमेशा एक साथ खेलते थे। सो वी विल कंटिन्यू योर चैप्टर इन योर नेक्स्ट वीडियो। थैंक यू।